Before the show started here, you were talking a little bit about numbers and nuclear launch codes. I mean, I'm sure you've immersed yourself into this stuff to a great degree, and maybe uncovered some niches of history that we don't necessarily know about so much.
That's right. During the audio check, they were asking us each to count to five. Joe counted to five. I counted to five. You just recited some random numbers.
I'm in the FBI.
But among the things, you want to talk about what we discovered? It's pretty amazing about the nuclear launch codes.
Well, we all have this idea that the nuclear launch sites are protected by these incredible codes, and there's the nuclear football, and the only president can launch, and da-da-da. And we did a lot of research on this for various reasons, and one of the things we discovered was that the military was not really happy with this whole system because they were afraid that if the president ever had to actually use it, that it might be compromised in various ways, that the president would be unable to communicate with the various launch sites with this complex system, and if they needed to launch, they wouldn't be able to because they would not be able to get the codes. So they, against the president's wishes, circumvented this whole system and just had the simple launch code 0000000. Or was it 11111?
No, 0000000.
For you,
0000. That was the nuclear launch code
for decades.
The United States of America
for
decades.
And by the way, I think it was Kennedy finally found out about this, went into a rage, ordered them to change it, and they didn't change it.
Really?